It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer. The hunger to consume.
They're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
At least we got reinforcements.
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the Rook?
Yeah. Lucky me.
Go easy on the kid, okay?
Private Ben Carmine, sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Drop the sir shit, kid. We're not that polite out here. Come on, let's go. Oh yeah. Welcome to Delta.
It's an honor to serve with you, sir. I hear that you're the
Sergeant.
One who... Yes, sir! Sergeant Phoenix. Must be good to know you're fighting with a Pendulum War hero.
He's just Marcus to me, man. Name's Dom, by the way.
Good to meet you, sir. Dom, you see action in the war, too?
Rook, we can talk history later. Concentrate on your training now. I don't need you getting religious out there.
Pardon?
Holy.
Oh, right. Full of holes. Got it.
First things first, Rook. Stay focused on your mission. Best way is to check your TACCOM before the bullets fly. Mine says teach the Rook the golden rule.
Oh, I know. Do unto others as you would have...
Not out here, kid. Golden rule of the gears is take cover or die. You know how to get into cover, Rook? Show me.
Okay. Keep your head down, eyes open, check your surroundings.
Always keep your head down like that in a firefight. You'll be fine. Okay, people, let's move out.
Yo, you said your name is Carmine? You got a brother was a gear?
Yeah, all four of us. Well, three now. You know one of them?
I served with Anthony. He's a good soldier. My respects.
Thanks. Just good to know he died a hero's death.
Yeah, right.
Hey, Marcus, check this shot.
Nice one. I'll call that and raise your five.
Helps if you aim, Marcus.
Doesn't help your odds of winning.
You can hit those in your sleep with the rifle. Come on, use your pistol, man. Better reload. Could be some more killer bottles up ahead.
What the hell was that?
Probably just a stray dog.
No, it was bigger than that. It looked like a weird monkey dog thing.
Wretch, shoot it!
Hey, that's it! That's the monkey dog thing I saw!
You hit him?
Don't think so. Looks like he got away.
You ever seen that before?
Yeah, but they usually travel in packs. All right, stay alert and use cover. The other ones are probably around here somewhere. Nice mantle, Rook. Not an easy maneuver to make in full gear.
Nothing here. Maybe they're in the alley.
Let's check it out. Grab a few of those grenades. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Damn, someone needs to do an ammo sweep around here. Wretch!
What'd you call that thing, a monkey dog? I got a special bone for it.
Awesome! Wait, there's another one!
Uh-oh. Watch out!
Shit, that was close. Thanks, man.
Dom, wanna get that checked out?
Nah, just needs a few stitches. It can wait.
Pull that shit again, Rook, and you're gonna get some unexpected chainsaw training.
Let's get in there.
Fire up your lancer, Delta.
Almost looks peaceful from up here.
Almost.
Whoa! All this damage came from your grenade?
Sure as hell didn't come from yours. Nothing up here. Just some rats. Let's head back to the hospital.
Ravens are in a hurry.
That can't be good.
Looks like vacation's over, kid. Head back to the convoy drop-off. Stay there until I call you on your TACCOM.
But...
That's an order, soldier! Dom, let's move. Still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife. It doesn't look...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe, but it doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
All right, Anya. Good luck.
Damn it! Kill these goddamn grubs.
Let's move! Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Raid. Follow me.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung. Okay, take position along these windows. I took the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready.
Now, shoot the tanks! Nail these bastards!
Yeah, eat that!
Control! Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. Got it. Door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say these guys got?
Rust lung. Emotion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
They're trying to fall back! Keep hitting them! Keep hitting them!
This is KR-75. Can anyone verify what I'm saying here? We have Locusts inbound.
Roger that, 75. Multiple Reavers inbound from the north.
This is Control. Scramble King Raven. All units on high alert.
Take the other door. Five-nine, hold your fire. There are gears and civilians in this building.
Roger that. Keep us posted.
Control, we have visuals on incoming Reavers.
Roger that, 7-5.
Reavers moving in from the north. Approaching the hospital.
This is Control, requesting reinforcements to the hospital. Sector 4 is under attack.
Roger, Control, KR-18, moving in.
Request denied, Control. Sector 09, defending blockade under fire.
Damn it! I can't get a target lock! I'm hit! Ah! Ah! 18, I got that Reaver lined up!
likely to be in the streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready. Next. Sweet.
Control here, Delta. Locusts are outside of the hospital, taking position in the streets, requesting assistance.
Roger, Control. We're on it.
This is Centaur 2-3, establishing position outside of the hospital.
Storm, yes, sir!
Got one!
Nice! Give me some of that. Out again. Jack, open this door. Hostiles! Behind the columns!
I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
You've got a sick mind, Ty.
The hell are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
We're reloading, sir. Still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Grab some
contact
cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there. good to go.
Behind the truck!
I've seen the locusts run like this.
Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead, or... something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. All right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Not again.
Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war, now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived, and have returned stronger than ever.
They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days,
is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack.
Gears, what I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough, to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known. We must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live and where they breed, and we will destroy them. This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival.
Welcome to the big sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chunk some bullets at them grubs.
Script.
I ain't got no choice once he took the lifeboat assistance. Family got the groceries, but Daddy got conscripted. Life's a bitch like that.
Delta Baird here. Apparently, I'm riding on Maryland. Yeah, see you then.
It's kill time, baby!
Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
Roger that, Delta. You're good to go.
All right, settle in, Delta. We've got a long ride to Lando.
136.
Take a look, see down there, Gears. It's Henny and the boys.
Dizzy, you lucky sumbitch. I thought that mortise was gonna take you out.
Not me, brother. I got a mission to ferry some gears in a hell's half acre.
You and me both.
Delta, Ti here. I'm on the rear guard rig below. See you in landdown.
Roger that, Ti. See you in a second.
Hang on, boy! Hold on, honey. I'm coming. Get my back while I patch up Betty, will you?
Delta, cover Dizzy.
Keyhole!
Close it up and protect the rig.
Her name's Betty. Yes, sir.